Santa Blanca is determined to carry on with El Chito's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Chito and bring him in.
¿Cómo era mi cholita, caray?
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm set. Let's go.
I think this is my first celebrity snatch and grab.
Warlords don't count?
Even with your most famous warlord, Greedo fans don't get...
Fire.
Ready. Call the shot.
Engaging tangos.
Roger.
That's it, we're clear.
You gonna execute him because he hurt your feelings?
Suaves y con carácter. Tabaco fino tostado al...
Ready? Open fire. Open fire.
Tango down.
Deploying drone. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Eyes on the gun turret. Got it. Moving. I need a better position. Eyes on the target. Target acquired. Standing by. Got him. Moving to position. Let me get a good sight line.
Copy. Target marked.
Target marked. Tango's dead.
I've got eyes on the captain. It's 15 hombres. I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention. I called the rebels for mortar fire. I've got a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Here.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Why'd you shoot a civilian? It's gonna blow.
Easy. Camina.
You're a fucking genius, man. I think you suck.
Who are?
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
The drone is up. Marking a captain. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I've got eyes on a captain. called for rebels to draw their attention. Marking a captain. I called the rebels for some indirect fire. I asked Pak Atari to send his vehicle.
For a second there. Their lieutenant's running away.
I'll pilot.
Looks like we riled them up.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
Engage target.
Grenade!
¡Chingados! ¡Ya valió madres! ¡Aquí están las armas! ¡Me doy! ¡Ay, un verga!
We got more Sicarios incoming.
¡Chingados!
I'm engaging Pegasus. Cover! Get to cover!
Get away from there! Move!
¡Me doy! ¡Valió, verga!
Stay over here.
¡Ya valió, madres! ¡Aquí están las armas!
¡Mierda!
Sí, ya valió.
¡Ya valió, madres! ¡Aquí están las armas! ¡Me doy!
¡Valió, verga!
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
¡Chingados!
¡Mierda! Ahora sí ya valió.
Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Worker, because I have no broken any laws. O sea, I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio! Then get me the hell out of here.
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate, what did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here, Bolivia.
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
It's a little scary how happy you... ...you are. You know that snatching El Chito and stealing his car won't stop the music.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Chito is gonna inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once word he's a snitch gets around, and it will get around, his street cred and Santa Blanca's are gonna be in the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Corrido music. Fucking proud of you.
We might be the first operators to make music history since Ballad of the Green Berets.
As long as you don't start singing.
A conscience is a dangerous thing, mostly to the person who has one. Ramon Feliz couldn't live with himself. He was moments from taking the coward's way out when... It seems that in spite of his recent allegiance to us, Felice still had one source who was willing to bring him information. Un chivato. Information I was now aware of, since I had people monitoring his every keystroke. It's a shame, really, if Ramon had known what was on its way. He would have gone through with the suicide.
Get your team ready to move. There's a popular Bolivian blogger, Ramon Feliz, who's been working for the cartel. He usually writes about Santa Blanca's charity events and shit, but this morning, he broke the news that the cartel was trafficking children.
I'll bet that got people angry.
The one we have to worry about is Sueño. Find Feliz and get that evidence before the cartel puts him in the ground.
Sounds simple enough.
Grab everything you can from him. He's bound to have plenty of dirt on the cartel. He lives in Santa Elena. I'll zap you the address.
Roger that. Nomad out.